FotoMagico is a registered trademark of Boink Software, and I am in no way affiliated with Boink Software. In this lesson, I'm going to teach you how to preview your slideshows. You're going to probably want to preview your slideshow periodically just to get a rough idea of how it looks. If you click this button right here, it says Preview Full Screen. That's going to give you a full screen preview of your slideshow, and it's going to start wherever your cursor's at, and it will play through until the end of your slideshow. If you want to get out of it at any point, all you have to do is hit Escape on your keyboard, and that'll take you back to FotoMagico. To the left of that button, you've got a button that says Preview in Window. If you click that, you're just going to get the same preview, but it's going to be up here in the window above, so you don't have to view it full screen. If you have a slide selected, I'm going to go ahead and stop that and select a slide and click that same button. You'll notice it's going to give you the preview, but it will stop after the second slide. It'll play the slide you have selected and then the slide after that, and that's useful for previewing transitions. And if you just want to preview one slide, you can select a slide and then either right click or control click and select preview animation, and it'll just show you the one slide. And that's useful if you just want to preview the animation you're working on for a single slide. But that's how you preview your slideshow in FotoMagico.